Hello, and thank you for joining us from all around the world. It has been just 3 short months since we showcased and launched our new Generative AI offering. And as promised, we are back with even more. Since August, many of you have taken tangible steps towards driving value with Generative AI on DataRobot AI platform. We have dozens of active customers building out Generative AI solutions across multiple industries, particularly in media, retail, and banking. What's really interesting is what kind of use cases you are creating and where. We are seeing generative AI being applied to over 20 different departments in organizations ranging from sales and marketing to logistics and recruiting. And of course, everyone wants to hear and learn about exciting use cases that their peers are implementing. So buckle up and stay tuned as I kick things off. As I have spent time listening to those of you who are not our customers yet, the challenges and concerns I'm hearing are very clear. Everywhere I go, every event I speak at, every conversation I have, even conversation with industry analysts, I hear the same thing. There is a huge confidence problem with generative AI. And it's not a problem in testing and experimenting with generative AI. Many of you are doing that already. What you have said is you are not feeling confident about building generative AI solution that are tuned exactly right and that you trust will work in driving value in production. You shared stories with me about how generative AI prototypes are popping up everywhere. The excitement around this technology is going viral, and anyone who can code is building their Gen AI application. It's like thousands of wildflowers blooming. One exec I spoke with told me that there are 50 vector databases in their organization, and they had no idea who created them or what they contained. How do you maintain full visibility and oversight over all the generative AI work and assets that teams are creating all across your organization? And that's just visibility of the work people are doing. What about the cost? Many of you are already getting surprised by huge bills you are not expecting. What sounds insignificant at the onset, just a couple of pennies of API calls quickly adds up. How do you effectively manage generative AI at scale and control cost once in production? What's making it worse is the space is moving at such a breakneck speed. Gartner has said, there are no sure bets today, nor in the immediate future with generative AI. Take a relatively common generative AI pattern, retrieval augmented generation, also known as RAG. There are so many options now for how to build this from LLM to vector databases to embedding models. It's difficult to know which is right for your organization and your project. So how do you make sure you can confidently innovate with the freedom to adapt as markets evolve? And most importantly, many of you do not feel confident enough about quality and accuracy of responses from your Gen AI solutions, or the security of your data to put your prototypes in production. There are already examples of bad press because of poor outputs from generative AI. How do you make sure your proprietary data stays proprietary and that your organization is making sound business decisions based on accurate data? Solving the confidence problem with generative AI isn't easy, though. First, it requires the ability to govern with full transparency while giving everyone on your team the flexibility they need. Second, a unique level of optionality in your platform so you can choose the solutions that's right for you and will adapt as your needs evolve. And third, the ability to operate with correctness and control, to feel confident your generative AI solutions are working soundly. We can all agree generative AI has transformative potential. Yet, its true value only emerges when acted upon. At DataRobot, we have always prioritized value with AI. We are the value-driven AI company. And we are hyper-focused on solving the confidence problem with Gen AI. We are doing this by giving you an open, complete AI lifecycle platform that provides a unified experience to build, operate, and govern your entire generative and predictive AI landscape. Our new playground lets you rapidly build new generative AI use cases. Using an intuitive interface, you can easily compare any combination of components and find the GenAI blueprint that best matches your use case. You can easily swap out these underlying components without breaking production, giving you the confidence and the freedom to innovate as your needs change and as technology evolves. Our new registry lets you securely govern generative AI and predictive AI assets, regardless of who built them or where they were built. You finally have a true system of record for all your AI assets, giving you the confidence to scale while still maintaining full transparency and oversight over your entire AI landscape. You must ensure that AI operates correctly and that you have full control over your AI solutions and pipelines and their cost, performance, and ROI. With the brand new console experience, AI operations have never been easier. We provide full observability over your solutions deployed in DataRobot, hyperscalers, and data platforms like Snowflake and Google BigQuery. You can use out-of-the-box models as well as build your own GenAI guard models to assess the correctness in production. Our human feedback loop and production metrics help you learn and optimize your AI for sustained value. Of course, we are not just about great tech. Our global team of applied AI experts are here to be your trusted advisors and partners throughout your journey, giving you the confidence to rely on generative AI to make real business decisions and create value. I could go on, but let me close by saying that you can trust in the DataRobot to remain laser focused on the real world impact and tangible value from AI.